welcome back to my channel. I honestly have actually done stuff today and I don't know why I didn't vlog, but I'm gonna take you, I guess, around a few days in my life. I just moved home from London, so from university, a few days ago. I'm also not sure why I'm so red right now. But yeah, so I've just been like slowly unpacking all my stuff, and later on you guys will see I am transforming my hometown room because I'm going to be living here for a year or two while I start my full-time job in September, so I kind of want to fully revamp it, but that's be a whole nother video. But I'm going to stop rambling, and this is going to be a few days in my life. I Lysoled all the groceries because we got some today with my sister. I think we're going to be going and walking a bit, and then I'll be cooking something today because I found an old vegan cookbook from when I used to be vegan 4 years ago. So yeah, welcome to the vlog, and today is Thursday, April 30th. So I just body showered because, you know, when you're staying at home all day, you always feel like so yucky. I did go on a walk with my sister, though. I completely forgot to vlog it just because I'm trying to remind myself to vlog again. But, like, has anyone just, like, forgot how, like, cute loungewear can be? I mean, this is really not that cute, but I'm wearing my, like, white sweatpants. I tried tie-dye, which that will be up too soon, from Boohoo. And then this oversized sweater from Walmart, and then these really cute slippers from my mom's store that say trophy husband because I like to joke around a lot. So worked enough, I'll be the trophy husband and the trophy wife. But yeah, I'm just gonna put some skincare on, and then my family and I think I want to start a Netflix show tonight, so up to you guys on what that will be. But wait, I'm gonna put you guys here. I'm sorry, I am so all over the place. Okay, we're gonna keep talking now as I do my skincare. But my stuffed peppers that I made were so good. I like have never been that into cooking. I'm pretty basic with my cooking, but let me tell you, they're pretty good because I used to be vegan 4 years ago. So I found my old vegan cookbook when I was going through my stuff in my room, which I kind of mentioned to you guys before that I'm cleaning it out. And I made some vegan stuffed peppers, just added cheese to it, so it wasn't vegan, but I just love myself some cheese, and they were so good. So I definitely will be, like, showing you guys more recipes, and I'm just gonna be trying to cook a lot more, because if I'm the only one not working, so my sister's still in high school right now, doing online school, my parents are both working from home during this quarantine, I kind of want to vlog, and I was just listening to Claudia and Phineas's, like, podcast, so it was super nice and kept me busy, but also I got to do something fun instead of just cleaning my room. And then, sorry, I'm using the Ultra Repair Cream by First Aid Beauty and then my Mari Badescu cream because I'm out of my Drunk Elephant cream, which I will be repurchasing a cream soon. I'm not sure which one yet. I kind of want to try another one, even though I did really like Drunk Elephant, but I need one soon because I'm pretty much out of face cream. But sorry, I'm all over the place. But yeah, stuffed peppers were so good. Just body showered, put on a really cozy outfit. And I'll update you guys on what show we start today because we're kind of going to do that every other night. I'm going to pour myself another glass of wine because treat yourself. And yeah, so maybe I'll see you guys tomorrow if I don't vlog anymore tonight. And up to you guys. So have a good night. Thank you. guys. Last night, my family and I started Money Heist. Wow, it's really bright. And then we also, well, not we. I started Never Have I Ever, and I actually pretty much finished the show. I stayed up till like 4 a.m. watching it. I'm literally such a sucker for rom-com shows. But it was actually really cute, so I definitely recommend having some like wine with it though, because like obviously it's cute but not that great. But now I'm gonna make some coffee and not be in this bright sun here, but let's make some coffee. You guys, I completely forgot. I keep forgetting. I'm gonna go on walks every day, but I went on a walk today, just for like half an hour to get outside. I haven't really done much today except help my mom take pictures for her store, so I didn't really take videos of that. But I think I'm gonna have to shower because my hair looks nasty, but I'm really trying to get it as greasy as possible and not wash as much, just because that's good for your hair, obviously. But yeah, so that's the update, and I'm probably gonna have a snack now because I am so following my feet, looking for a moment. Good morning, you guys. Today's Saturday. The actual day is May 2nd. I'm just making coffee right now, and I'm gonna continue going through all my clothes. And then I gotta shower because today we're going downtown, me and my family, just because we're gonna go see a condo that we got. So it'll be kind of a nice outing just to like actually go do something. Sorry, guys, can you get the coffee? But yeah, I thought I'd up to you guys. Today's supposedly gonna rain later, so hopefully we can sit outside for a bit, but excited to go on a little drive, maybe put some tunes on in the car. I can't, I'm losing myself, and it's only been like 4 days at home. But all right, let's go shower in a bit. Yeah. Oh, what time, ain't got time to be waiting around. Shit, too busy being. All right, guys, I just showered, but I'm like shook because obviously I have like naturally curly hair, but not this curly usually. But I found this in my drawer in my bathroom at home, and it's all the Beach Sea Salt Hair Mist from Bath & Body Works, and I've just been like scrunching my hair, and wait, better lighting maybe. It's actually looking pretty damn good. So I'm pretty happy about that, so I thought I'd tell you guys about that. But I think I'm gonna go have some more coffee. I already made one, so I'm gonna have a second one, and then maybe go on a walk because I think it might rain later. So yeah, also I'm wearing a top, sorry. But yeah, so I just want to tell you about that because I was pretty excited about this. Tonight, I'm doing a Zoom call with a lot of my friends that I went on exchange with in the Netherlands. I don't know if I'm going to be vlogging that or not, or even a bit of it, just because, like, obviously I don't know if they all want to be on the vlog, but I'm going to be doing that, and then I'm also watching What Men Want, because I watched that video before, or not video, movie before, and it was so funny, so I'm going to watch that until 9, and then I have my Zoom call. I think we're going to be playing, like, some drinking games and stuff like that. So that'll be fun. It's also gonna make me miss my friends a whole lot more, but yeah, that's the update for tonight. And I didn't really show you guys when I was visiting my place downtown, just cause like it's just not furnished or anything right now, but it was pretty cool to like go outside and listen to music on a drive downtown, so that was cool, except no one was really out. And then my mom gave me this like cool army face mask, so at least I looked a little bit fashionable while I was going out. But yeah, that's the update for tonight. I'll see if I talk to you guys tonight or tomorrow. Oh, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up. Ashley, 8 people? Alright, you guys, so last night I don't think I really vlogged my Zoom call, but it was super fun. But today it's 20 degrees, so you know what that means in Canada? That it's pretty much summer, so I'm gonna go outside and try to get some color because I'm way too white. But yeah, so let's go have a chill day outside and listen to lots of music. Yeah, some of you guys can tell, but I kind of got a bit burnt today, and then on my arm, you can't really tell, it almost just looks tan, but I'm definitely burnt on my arm too. Oh wait, can you guys see that? I'm definitely a bit burnt, but you know, it's supposed to be super cold anyways for the next like week or so, so I'm okay with being just a tiny bit burnt and getting a bit of vitamin D. But yeah, so I think tonight now we're just honestly gonna watch Money Heist with my family again and chill, so I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Obviously every day is like not too exciting, so there's like multiple days together, but yeah, super happy to have been outside today. My grandparents came over and we had like a few drinks, social distancing obviously, but it was nice to just be outside all together. So me and my burnt nose and arm will happily go watch Money Heist now. Alright guys, I just got a package in the mail. This, I'm actually doing a brand post on Instagram, so I'm pretty sure this is what it is. I thought I'd unbox it with you guys on camera. Don't worry, I already Lysoled the box already too and washed my hands. I have to do that again afterwards. Alright, I want to put you guys, they're shaking on that box so you guys see better, but they sent me two of the Joy the Real One razors. They're both in this really cute like teal, if you guys can see that. And then I think they sent me some shaving cream and stuff, and I mean, I needed new stuff anyway, so it's really cool to try, but I'll be posting more like on my Instagram about it, because obviously I need to try it first too, but I've heard great things. So I got the Glee, the shave gel, so that's super cute. I really like their packaging, it's very aesthetically pleasing. I'm usually not a big shave gel girl, but I've tried it a few times and I actually think it always gives a better shave, so I think that'll actually be good for me to start trying. Oh my god, they packaged these so intensely. Oh, look at this color. Oh shoot, I'm already breaking. Oh, I'm already breaking stuff. Okay. Don't mind that I just sprayed that on me. This is the Glee Shave Mousse, and look how cute this color is and the packaging in general. So thank you, Joy Shave. I'm gonna be like starting to use those and let you guys know. Oh my gosh, smells so good. Okay, but I'm gonna go throw stuff out and then wash my hands again to be safe, but this stuff's really cute. I can't wait to try it. And it's also like a subscription service, so that's also very convenient because you're supposed to be going interchanging your razors a lot, but this is not sponsored, this video. I just thought I'd show you guys what I got for an Instagram ad. But I'll let you guys know how I like it. So yeah, now I'm gonna go have my morning coffee, and I think I might start editing this vlog because I'm not sure how long it is, and I want to edit and have it up before my birthday because I want to do kind of like a birthday in quarantine vlog, even though it might not be too exciting. It still will be good memories for me. Alright you guys, I've just been editing this vlog for a while and I realized I also have not posted my tie-dye like kind of with me vlog where I kind of show how I did it and how it works. So I have to post those two in the next few days. But this is definitely gonna be the last day because my vlog's already at like 14 minutes. But I think what I'm gonna do now is go put some workout clothes on, and today it's gonna be a different video, but I'll show you guys a bit of it. I'm gonna be starting the Chloe Ting 2-week workout thingamabobber, because I did for a week her just like her like do this every day to like lose weight or something video, and that was a really good HIIT workout, so I want to try all of it, so I guess let's go do that.
Hey
guys, I've just been eating my breakfast. I made some scrambled eggs with like random veggies, spinach, and goat cheese with a little bit of rice cake. And then I've been watching Tara Michelle's vlogs. I don't know why, but I've always watched her and she's just so entertaining. I just, vlogs with beauty gurus are really my thing. Also, you guys, can we talk about how badly I got burnt just on one side of my face? Not good, but I'm gonna body shower soon, right when I finish lunch. And then I'm gonna start unpacking more because I just need to get that out of the way. And I'm like, have like run over my skincare and I have extra in my garage where all my stuff is. So I've got to do that. Yeah. Alright guys, so we just finished dinner and wow, my face is getting even more red, so that's good. But it was so good. The spaghetti squash actually turned out way better than I thought it would. It was a lot more garlicky, but I was just listening to Claudia and Phineas's podcast because I'm on episode 6 now and they have 7. So I've been really liking getting back into podcasts, just and cooking. That's what I'd love to do, especially now I'm kind of learning to cook. Best time to do it now before I'm becoming a full adult. But I'm gonna go on a walk in a sec before it gets too dark, because right now it's like 7:15. Alright you guys, I just came back from the walk. It was super nice. I think for the rest of the night my parents and I are just gonna watch Money Heist, which I've been so addicted to. You guys should definitely watch it. But I hope you guys like this vlog. I'm going to like continuously keep vlogging whenever something interesting is going on or interesting for quarantine. So I hope you guys like this vlog. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you guys want to see more videos from me, subscribe down below. And other than that, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.